Three here at Rockingham. It was a fantastic result for everyone at Honda. Another 1-2, which is great. Keeps us, you know, right up there at the sharp end of the championship. Great for the teams and manufacturers as well. And God, that was a really difficult race. There was, you know, so slippy. From the car feeling so good in race two, I thought we'd be okay in race three. But I had to really work for that, and it almost caught me out a few times. I had one moment at turn one, I think on the second or third lap, that really caught me by surprise, and I almost left it in the wall. So lucky to get to the end. Great day, ultimately, because the heavens opened and it rained for Honda, but that's just, you know, shows how good the chassis is. As soon as it rains, the power's equalised, and all of a sudden we can compete again. So now we'll go to Silverstone. It'll be a very difficult challenge in a few weeks, but we'll go there with our heads high and make the best job we can.
Another 1-2 for the team. Fantastic result, great weekend, which I think strengthens us in the manufacturers and the team's championships, and is great for me in Flash and the drivers. So. Another day, another dollar. Silverstone in 2 weeks. Look forward to that. It's going to be tough for us, but we'll see how we get on. Do our best when we get there.